Yo, what's up? This is Zay. Today I will be doing a walkthrough of the Da Vinci Disappearance. This is the newest DLC pack out there for Assassin's Creed Brotherhood at the moment. Today I will be doing part 5 out of 8. If you guys haven't seen the first, second, third, and fourth, I will have those links posted in the description below. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this, and thanks for watching.
Buongiorno. Have you ladies heard of an art viewing somewhere in the city?
You have returned to Roma.
With just enough time to visit you.
Ezio, do not lie to me.
I need to get inside the private showing of Da Vinci paintings.
There is a viewing at the Castel Sant'Angelo later today. You will need an invitation. Fortunately, I know where you can procure one. It will give you access to the lower floors. Only cardinals are allowed higher.
I knew I could count on you.
Si. Some of my girls will accompany you. Buona fortuna, and don't get caught.
Has made it known a miracle is being celebrated and investigated in his see. Whilst attending to the Eucharist.
Once they have been stopped. Francese standards before he will dare set foot. The wine, however, he will continue to confiscate until his reasonable demands are met. Great news from the east. The Turk has completed his advance upon...
All right, go.
O fai lo sconto ai militari.
Vi rimandò il pellegrino to avoid the bridges and taverns in the Rione. Fix some violence, but cannot guarantee your safety. Once they have been strapped in the court, the air police officer, a consummate professional, and with great offense.
The invitation is not here.
I will deliver it to Signori.
Got it.